Thanks for tuning in to Nizzy's Playhouse. It's your girl Nizzy, and I'm back again. I got another Amazon wig review for y'all. So yes, this is another Amazon wig. Like I said, Amazon is not coming to play with y'all, okay? So if you aren't doing so already, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button. Let me know you're rocking with your girl in my YouTube journey. And if you haven't already, make sure you guys hit that notification bell down there so that you can be notified whenever I post. So please don't miss a post, okay? So let's go ahead and jump into today's cutie wig, you guys. So today's wig is from Miss Ilsa. Like I said, it is an Amazon company, and the company's name is Miss Ilsa. So this is a 20 inch Brazilian deep wave wig, you guys. So it's 20 inches. It definitely is, if you stretch the hair out, it's definitely 20 inches. And it is a 13x6 lace front wig. So it has lace from ear to ear, you guys, and it is, I repeat, it is big head friendly. Oh my God, big head friendly. And you get 6 inches of parting space. I don't even think I used the full 6 inches on this part, but That's another story. So this wig is a lace front wig. It comes already pre-plucked, and I did have to bleach the knots. So what I did with this wig is I bleached the knots. I put my lace tint spray on there. If you guys don't know, I've been using the Wig Stinchions lace tint spray. I've been using that, and then I did pluck just a tiny bit more just to give it more realistic looking, but that was totally optional. I'm just like extra, and yeah, so this wig, like, you really don't have to do too much to it. Like, it is, like, I would say beginner friendly. My only con about this wig is yes, it lays down from ear to ear, but I really had to tug, so it's kind of not big head friendly, but you know, you have to make it work or whatever. So how I applied it is I didn't have the, you know, the cap all the way on. I had, you know, lift it up a little bit and apply the lace, and then put the wig down. So it's like a little bit too small, but you know, we have to make it work around here, you know what I'm saying? But overall, this hair, this curl pattern is gorgeous, y'all. Like, it's super soft. I haven't had any hair this soft in a while, and yeah, so and also let me say that it does hold a curl. I did wand curl it previously. I didn't like do any record myself doing that or nothing, but I had went out in this hair and I, you know, used the wand curl, and the curls have held, so definitely heat friendly. I don't know about bleaching, because I didn't, like I said, I only bleached the knots on this one. So yeah, so this 20 inch wig is $133, y'all. $133, so that's really not bad for this type of wig. Like, I definitely recommend this one. I didn't have no issues with this one at all, and I've definitely been recommending this to all my people who have been asking me what hair I've been wearing recently. It's this wig right here. So like right now I have you know, I wet it and I combed the curls out. You guys know I like big hair, so I don't like the wet look. I will comb the hair out and wear it like that. That's my style or whatever. But you definitely, totally optional. This hair is really good. So let me know if you guys like this hair. Let me know if you're gonna try this wig. Let me know if you have tried it, or if you have any questions, comments, concerns, leave those down in the description. Leave those down in the comments box below. And that pretty much wraps it up for today's video. And as always, thanks for watching.